high school in Newark, where only a fraction of the kids graduate. And the kids make all their own prom dresses. They have a fashion show at the beginning of the year, and then they have a special designer make their dresses. And we try to vary it as much as possible. And we went to one high school for children with a cognitive disorder. So we went to a Memorial Sloan Kettering has a prom also, and that's where we photographed Ashley.